Hey there, guys, and welcome back to another episode of PvZ Garden Warfare. And 6 more days, guys, just 6 more days. I can't wait! That's why I got me my PvZ Garden Warfare 1 fix. But, yeah, only 6 more days until Garden Warfare 2. Plumber? No, let's go for the welder. We're still on the same team as I was in the previous episodes because it's a pretty decent match. It already was. You're down. My guys are in the garden. Is the teleporter up? Yes, it is. It was the right choice, abandoning the other engineer and heading straight for the garden. Because that's why I think we got this garden. I think we managed to rush the garden. Let's try doing it again. How are you not taking any damage, dude? That's fine. That's fine. Keep the enemy off their toes. Did I use that? Nah, it's probably the wrong expression to use. On their toes or off their something, something. I forgot what. Off their balance? Yeah, that works. There's still a sunflower up there. And he's down as well. I think. You're spawning in stuff, that's good. Standing, dude. Okay, whoever's flying that drone is bugging me. Where the hell is he? And he's still gunning for me! Somebody behind me, huh? Alright, alright. Can I jump this fence? Nope. Crap. I need to use this little pea shooter is doing a decent job at keeping us Okay, that's it. I'm changing character. You know what? Let's go for the Arctic Trooper. The enemy team has way too many. Oh, come on. I'm the only engineer. And my foot soldiers are doing a lousy job at cleaning out the skies. They are heading for the garden. That's good, I guess. Okay, that fire team is heading out there. I think that clears up the garden. The teleporter. I really want to change into a different character. Alright, teleporter time. Now he's spawning in something, that's good. Placing down those sonic mines, itching my nose! It's an important part of the game, guys, itching their nose. Spawning something dancy. Holy shit, you're the dumbest foot soldier ever. Right. Okay, I'm going to switch character. Please, somebody else play as the engineer, okay? Come on! Let's just do my part. Alright, let's get on top of this bus and let's start spamming this area. Reloading. We're done! Teleporter time! Teleporter time! I was trying to find some kind of play on words to change that teleporter time into that peanut butter jelly time! You gotta admit, that's one catchy jingle. Got him. Let's continue with these turrets because the enemy team have a couple of annoying cacti on their team. Yep, there it is. Still a drone in the air. All these foot soldiers and not one of them is aiming for the damn drones. Mounting, placing a couple of these mines. But Agent P is still gunning for me. Where is he? And I just wasted my jackhammer ability trying to find that Agent P. I was expecting some resistance over here because that foot soldier died all the way over there. Come on, foot soldiers, now's your time to shine. Yeah, I only have freaking 11 kills because I'm forced to play in the back. Forced to play the role of the engineer. What the? What the hell is he doing all the way back here? What the hell? That was weird. Move, move, move. Okay, dude. You have a major hard-on for me. Drop it, okay? There we go, there we go. Damn, my nose is itchy. Anyway, guys, that's going to do it for this episode. I know it's a little bit shorter than usual, but my nose is really itchy and I've been playing this game for, I don't know, for 3 episodes in a row, and I think my team has become way too OP. And yeah, I think it's time to call it quits. Yep, that's how it goes. Eventually all the good people will stick on one side and the other team will be pretty much screwed. Anyway, guys, that's going to do it. I am going to stop playing and itch my nose. You want to hear me itching my nose? No, I won't put you guys through that. Alright, guys, that's it. Hope you enjoyed and see you next time. Take care.